Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Bitch!
Well, that's very nice of you to say. What's the dream with you two guys?
I'm rich!
My name's DeAndre. Can I just say one thing, Alicia?
Fuck ya!
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Motherfucker. What's up, nigga? Gangsta rap, nigga. Nigga. I'm 100.
Define talent. Talent can be defined as a capacity for achievement or success. Will Smith says, talent you have naturally, Skill is developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft. And I say skill is talent unveiled. Now, think back to a moment when you aspired to become something, a producer, for example. Do you remember the voices, internal and external, that told you, you can't do this, it's too hard, it's impossible, you failed too many times before, you don't got the talent? Well, I heard those voices 6 years ago when I failed out of medical school. But I worked my way back, and now I'm 2 years away from becoming a medical doctor, all while creating top apps in the App Store and YouTube videos teaching medicine. I even became an international athlete for the USA, on the path of hopefully becoming the first medical doctor Winter Olympic athlete. My inspiration from simple, subtle, yet powerful talent. My best friend Emery, at the age of 22, while still in college, was diagnosed with leukemia. Doctors told him he only had 1 year to live. Not only did he live 4 years, but he completed his bachelor's degree. You see, if somebody tells you something's impossible, it just means that you could be the first one to accomplish it. And each failure that you encounter is one step closer to success. And if nobody tells you, then let me be the first one to tell you, you do got talent.